Scared of the bear, I'm aware it was scared. And the cave holds horrors hidden plainly in hair. And a mouth is exposed, yet nobody knows. That I told it to myself that nothing lives if it grows. But the mouth is on backwards like lust is attacked for black. Checks mean nothing if they're prone to come back. I stack minds with the physical, biolytical. You can save the whole damn world by being miserable. A pitiful little prickle to little new spirit on this mission. With this vision he is ridiculed. I sit proud of my mezzanine therapy. Myself out to separate my entities. Identity, I'm little more than a centipede. Scratching on the surface of my serpents, it is scaring me. I'm yet to be unified to the high mind, my wrong mind. Taking time to withdraw my crime. I'm getting closer to the lion dens. All them walls open, burning fire, I'm not fighting them.
We lost all that stuff. Okay, I don't know. I guess this will be for an interview with Publisher by Reed and Lost Monk.
Okay. I think that's the end.